Gang Badoy of Rocket put these teachers in the New Bilibid prison as part of their outreach programs. Gang brought with her tonight photographs of the prisoners' graffiti on prison walls. Hi, Gang. Thank you for being here.
Thanks for having me again.
Hindi pala kailangan mag-outreach sa Bilibid. Nakakalabas.
I know. Dapat sila mag-outreach sa atin.
Reach out pala sila. No?
Okay.
Teka, so you brought the photographs. We're going to bring it up in a while.
Sure.
So graffiti.
Yeah, wait, but this came from, I'm sure Sir Mr. Robredo knows this, because we're not always allowed to take photos of their faces. We always need permission, etc. So for a long time, I kept taking photos of the walls.
Mm-hmm.
And I think kung ano nakikita mo sa walls, they're so telling, like this one you're seeing right now.
What's it say? Ayaw? Ano?
Don't lean. That's in Visayan. It means don't lean.
Okay.
And then do not disturb the sleeping dragon. This was taken in the Cebu prison. It's now closed, actually, the BBRC. Do you remember the Bagong Buhay Rehabilitation Rehabilitation Center? I think they're moved now to that new prison where you see the dancers. This was the older one. Here, okay. I'm so touched with this photo because it says Angelica, my daughter, if you saw it.
Uh-huh.
Because they don't have photos.
Uh-huh,
so sometimes they write names of their families, like they will put Pia, my cousin.
They don't have photos?
Well, they don't have photos of their families. So
bakit
yung
VIP meron?
Well, yung regular inmate yung pinag-uusapan ko. Parang yung normal. Yeah, like, hero, normal. We are not responsible. And you see what they're thinking. This one in Visayan means it's not me, it's planted. Parang ganun. Hero,
yeah, maraming wrongful convictions.
Ayan ang mga kapatid ko, they put it on there.
Which ones there are Muntinlupa sa NDP?
The ones that say we are not responsible. Basta English na Muntinlupa.
Okay. Pero wala bang graffiti na parang bakit si
Actually,
Tony Leviste lang nakakalawa?
Hindi, may mga graffiti na cursing the way they run. Like, may isa dyan parang, medyo wrong grammar pa siya, pero I think I understand what he meant. Nakalagay, the insides are not slaves. Parang, ibig sabihin yata, yung mga tao sa loob, we're not slaves, or etc. So, I guess like any culture, anong makuha mong sulatan, yung graffiti is so telling. That's why I like studying also how they were, what they were thinking. Kasi when you write on the graffiti beside your bed sa selda, parang yun yung last thought mo before sleeping or you know. So while the Bucor may be describing something, I think sometimes photos tell a different story.
So you teach literacy,
creative writing.
Creative writing.
I know, how funny, no? Since 2007, actually.
And you teach to the what? The normal?
The regular inmates. The ones that can't go out, the ones that stay inside.
Ang sakit no, no?
I know. Then,
so all these years since 2007,
because
none
of the important
heard.
Ones enrolled.
Oh, you, ano, ano?
None of the important ones
enrolled.
Need education.
Okay.
Sorry.
No, maybe they do need education, no?
Not from me.
But since 2007, when you started there, did you already hear about
of
all
course,
this VIP?
Did I just say of course?
Yeah, you just said of course.
Yeah, I did know. Sorry.
Did you witness?
I never witnessed any, but... Oh, gosh.
It's okay, go ahead. Okay, it's just me, Secretary Robredo.
I know
Robredo,
that,
and
yeah,
you,
there's no one else watching. Nobody watches. No, I'm just kidding. No, how do I say
you
this?
Say nobody watches?
Yes, nobody watches me when I'm guessing. That's what I meant. Yes, I've heard stories, of course. And have I seen one? On occasion, yes, once, I must say.
Really?
I must say once. In fact, I saw papasok na siya.
Pabalik siya.
I think...
Pabalik? Nakasasakyan or walking in?
He's already out anyway. Maybe I'm okay to share it. No, Congressman Halosos was outside in the minimum and he attended a wedding inside.
Mm-hmm.
So I saw him coming in.
Okay.
And I know that around that time, parang palabas na yata siya. So he really he was staying outside.
Yung ba yun?
I'm not sure.
No,
I was
said
so
you
startled.
Saw somebody. Na
I was so
pabalik.
Startled that I saw...
Well, was it Halosos or
coming
it was somebody else?
To go to a wedding inside or something like that. Somebody else? No, I never saw anyone else. But I do hear stories because we've been there since for the past four some years. So we hear the stories. Who can go out and who cannot?
Yeah.
But I'm not just talking about the ultra VIPs who can actually leave.
Teka muna, may ultra VIP pa.
May gradations yan. It's really like society. Parang may gradations din siya. Meron din mga semi-VIP where they have bigger spaces inside or etc. My understanding is they pay to get a bigger space or they take care of it. I'm not sure. Or they take care of the space kasi they they have organizations inside. Hindi lang naman gangs yung nasa loob or etc. As we know it. In fact, as I know it, the gangs are not what we picture. They're not evil gangs or they're actually organizations that take care of each other. In fact, one time I asked, why do you always have to have a gang if you're an inmate? Ang sabi nila, when you get sick, you actually inaalagaan ka ng gangmates mo, like Batang City Jail or Sputnik or etc. They really take care of each other inside. So there's a different system inside.
Okay. Okay, my last question to you, gang, before we go to the reactions of people on Twitter and Facebook. Around the time that Leviste had, I can't even say that he sneaked out. He didn't sneak out. Come on, he just walked out like some free man. Anyway.
Labas ng karwahe.
But you were tweeting around that time about how difficult it is to get in, to get a permit for your
and then so big lang. It was around the same time. It was around the same time that we were having snags with our permits to teach inside. Mm-hmm. Like, dati kasi meron kaming annual permit or semestral permit. When the new directors came in, I think they were still getting used to the existing projects. And I understand.
So they were parang screening
for security.
Everybody.
And I respected that, absolutely. Yeah, yeah. They should, but they don't know
very well. Sana they did security para hindi makalabas
yung inmate. No, and I just think it's so disheartening na kami yung hirap na hirap humingi ng permit to go inside to teach. And then you hear stories na, ang dali lang pala nito, or something like that. So it is rather frustrating.
Yeah, okay. Well, it's good that Gang Bado is here and Secretary Robredo, because we're going to do Vox Populi now. As is tradition, our Vox Populi segment gives way to the voice of the people in this issue. And tonight we're doing a before resignation and after resignation Vox Populi, just so that we can get an idea of how people are reacting to this. After all, this is just an overnight thing, no? So Manny Catabas tweets, Diokno should face consequences of Leviste case as he is in command. This is serious dereliction of duty. Secretary Robredo, serious dereliction of duty.
As I've said, insofar as direct responsibility for the incident is concerned, it should have been the warden of NBP. Mm-hmm. But in as much as, based on the reports, he had some knowledge on what was happening, he should have undertaken preventive measures so that it would not have happened.
Yeah.
So in that sense, probably it was a failure on his part.
Mm. Should he have also not held office inside? I mean, because he holds office inside, even if he himself had said na dapat nga hindi ako nag-opisina doon, it gives the impression na siya na nga yung in charge.
That's true. In fact, if he didn't explain that very well, the impression is that he was supervising NBP.
Mm-hmm. Kaliwang Kamay says, dapat kasuhan itong si Diokno. He's the head and he admitted he knew about Leviste going out without permit. Diokno should be accountable too. We'll go to the next one. Mitzi Peter tweets, if I were Diokno, I would just apologize and resign. And if I were Leviste, I would just apologize and be remorsefully silent. I'll go very quickly so that we can go to the after resignation tweets. Mitos Magsaysay, I think this is Congresswoman Mitos.
Yes,
also tweets, if Leviste claims that the practice was done during Calderon's time, Diokno should have put a stop to it and not condone it. That is Diokno's mistake. Isn't that the case, Secretary?
Yeah.
Sinabi na nga, nadatnan ko nga, pero de i-correct mo, parang ganon. Okay.
I won't, of course, everything you're saying is true and he does have command responsibility and etc. Mm-hmm. But I won't dismiss the sheer power of the arrogance of the inmate. Mm-hmm.